The WT Passport, we've been doing that throughout the year, so players can buy in and they win passports, they're like 5K passports or 10K passports, and they can use us throughout the year on the main tour, on some of the other events as well with the World Poker Tour. So the inspiration for the WPT Passports has come along because a lot of our local players here in Southern California, they always like to go and play at other places, and they want to have the opportunity to go, whether it's to Borgata, Florida, Choctaw, Seminole, those types of places. So we wanted our players to show everybody, because we talk about the Gardens Casino being the best play in LA. Well, we think it's the best play in LA and beyond. So we want our players to have that experience on the World Poker Tour at all their venues. So when players win their passport, basically it's good for a year, and they can use that for other events, and they can also use it for travel expenses to those events. So for example, if they win a 5K passport, they can use it for a 3,500 buy-in main tour, and they can use the other 1,500 for travel expenses. So we also have the WPT Satellite Spectacular, which is a year-round thing, and it's for tournament players only. So our tournament players can earn points playing in our daily tournaments. Our next WPT Satellite Spectacular is gonna run from January 16th through April 3rd, and we're gonna be awarding 10 packages to Seminole Hard Rocks Poker Showdown. It's a $6,500 package, and that's those players that earn points can buy in for $20, and there's gonna be 10 guaranteed winners. Players can win a WPT Passport coming up January 12th for an $1,100 buy-in, and we're guaranteeing 3 10K passports, and it's all part of the WPT Gardens Poker Championship Series.
For nonstop poker action at home or on the go, sign up today at clubwpt.com, where you'll never lose a dime playing poker, guaranteed.